Hello everyone, I'm Amit from Mail Smartly. If you are using Microsoft Outlook to compose email, you may find the need to use automatically bullets or numbering feature to help organize your thoughts. By default, when you type one dot or asterisk in an email body and press the space or an enter key, the one dot or asterisk you have typed will automatically convert it to numbering or bulleted. This feature only works from the starting of your line or sentence. In most of the cases, you probably not required this feature. Outlook provide you to disable or turn off the feature, so you will never get this anymore. For that, click on the File tab, click on Options. Here, from the left navigation section, click on Mail. Now from the right, click on Spelling and Autocorrect. Now here, click Proofing. Now from the Autocorrect option, click Autocorrect Options button. The small dialog box with Autocorrect appears. So there are multiple options. You have to select Auto Format as you type. So here you can see Apply as you type. There are a couple of options which are already selected. So the first option is automatic bulleted list, and the second is automatic numbered list. To make it disable, you have to uncheck both of them and simply hit OK. Again OK. When you create a new message and you try to enter the asterisk and spacebar, I will show you like this. That asterisk remains as it is. It will not automatically change it into bullets. So there is another method to disable it. First, I have to again enable it to show you the another method. Now I will show you another method. Now, when I type asterisk and hit spacebar, you can see a small option appear on your screen. When you select this, it will show you autocorrect options. Now click on the drop down list. Now there are three options appears. Undo automatic bullets. This option automatically undo or reverse your action. Next option is stop automatically creating bullet list. This is the direct command. You can click here and disable the bullet or numbering feature very easily. But in this case, when you click here, only bulleted list is disabled. And the third option is control auto format option. When you click on this, the entire dialog box very easily appears. Now I will show you with numbering also. When I click one dot space, again this option appears. Click on this. Again, undo automatic numbering. You can reverse the action. And second option is stop automatic creating number list. When you click on this, only numbering feature is disabled. Third option is control auto format options. When you click on this, your autocorrect control dialog box appears. Disabling your bullets and numbering feature is very easy in Outlook. I hope you found this video useful. Also, if you like this video, please subscribe to this YouTube channel and click on the bell icon so you will never miss out any Outlook tips and problem solvers video I come up with. Thank you and have a nice day.